at the water park.
That's good.
Hi, can I get a hot dog and some nachos? Wait, huh? Is this it? I'm gonna do a weekly vlog and show y'all everything I do all week. I'm gonna see y'all in the morning.
It's currently 6 a.m. and I'm getting ready for school. It's July the 10th. And yeah, I'm ready.
Let me give y'all a room tour. I never give y'all a room tour of my dorm. This is my bed and all my things. I don't have a roommate. I have a room by myself. At first, I had a roommate, but I switched rooms. So now I do not have a roommate. So today we have to dress fancy. So I'm wearing a white button down with some plaid pants. I'm not wearing no heels because I'm not gonna be walking all day in some heels, y'all. And we will not be able to come back and change. So I have two options. I could either wear these plaid pants or these plaid pants. Sandals. I need to clean them. I need to wash them down. But yeah, I'm not wearing them. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I'm not sure if I wanna leave it like this because like right here, like you could see it, like I don't know, but I don't know if I'm gonna leave it like this. I'm taking this out, y'all. It's feeling comfortable. Okay, I gotta hurry up because it's 6:30. It's 6:30. And I gotta be downstairs for. I gotta be downstairs for 6:45. So I have to hurry up. This is the wax stick I'm using. I got it from my local hair store. And it worked good. It actually worked good. Okay, and let's see how it's looking. Okay, melt. Oh, it's crusty. Okay, because then. Yeah, I'm holding it like this because they don't have no plugs in the bathroom. So I have to go plug it in by my bed. Then I have to bring it over here to use it.
this is my workout clothes. But class was good today. It was very interesting. In biology, we did dissecting. We dissected a heart. No, I lie. We dissected a liver, a pig liver, and we dissected an eye.
She said she's gonna run me up across my door again. The food was terrible today. She kept saying Madison. I just ate. She kept saying Madison. Tried gumbo, burger, fries. I said, that's not my name, it's Madison.
She said, well, it's a
sound meat to call you Madison.
It's all nasty.
I'm gonna call you by your government. Will
you be disrespectful
on purpose tomorrow? I'm gonna come back
to school. So then I was like, I'm gonna come back for my if you need last class.
But I'm about to get a shower. I'm gonna get back with y'all. Okay. Just got the shower. And I'm gonna do my nightly routine, which involves I'm finna wear something basic and just plain. Finna wear my trio shirt with my khaki pants. I just finished my hair. I couldn't really do a lot because I didn't curl my hair last night. So I just brushed it, did my edges, and sprayed some got to be glue so that it could hold down. So I'm gonna see y'all at breakfast. Okay, y'all, I'm back from dinner. And it's 6:10 and we have a dance at 7. So I'm finna hurry up, curl my hair. I gotta re-glue my wig once again. But this time I'm gonna glue it with got to be glue. So hopefully the got to be glue works better than the epic glue. Because the everything don't look good at all. Hey y'all, I just got the shower and I went to the dance, the sneaker ball, and I was so cute. I'ma put videos and pictures up after this clip how the sneaker ball went.
And it's nothing else to do because they walking around making sure we're in our rooms. So I'm about to watch some YouTube and I'm gonna be back with y'all in the morning. Bye.
So I did not do our morning routine. It is 6:46 and
good morning, y'all.
Maddie say good morning. Elena say good morning.
My man
here. And my yellow crocs. All my yellow crocs with everything. But I'm gonna go to breakfast. And I'm gonna show you what I eat at breakfast.
Hello.
At breakfast. So yeah, I'm gonna eat. My food is right here and ready to pack. So I'm gonna come back with y'all when I'm moving out. I just got back from class and I'm about to go to dinner. I did not finish pack, but this is the end of this vlog. And if you wanna see me finish packing, watch the next video. I think we made it, and it's a-